Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. It is Tim History Time, and Steve Davis joined us right now. And you remember a few years ago, they came out with a line of furniture inspired by Elvis.
That's correct.
Yeah, and we found out that more than just the spirit of the king comes along with the furniture.
That's true.
Yeah, it's this day in Tim history. Take a look. Boy, I can't believe we finally got it, Kim. We've got the armoire, the dresser, the Elvis bed, the heart-shaped mirror.
I know.
It looks good, doesn't it?
It looks great.
It is look great. I just love it.
That's great, Tim. Let's just go to bed.
All right. Just check it out. Awesome. Good night.
Good night.
It's now or never. Come
Tim, turn it off. Turn it off, Tim.
I can't turn it off. It's not the radio.
Turn it off.
What the? I can't.
Tim, turn it off.
It will be too late. It's now or never. My love away.
Kim, are you using my razor in the shower again to shave your legs?
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Did you check on the baby? Do you have Helen?
No, I thought you had her. Where's she?
With a moo-moo here, a moo-moo there, a moo-moo everywhere. And if those cows get out of line, hamburger medium rare. Oh, McDonald's, E-I-E-I-O.
Oh, it sure would be good to have some deep-fried bacon and some hominy grits with gravy on
there. All right, look, you're getting on my last nerve. You may be the king, but I'm the queen of this house, and you will have cereal just like the rest of us. And if you don't like it, there's a door.
You can shake an apple off an apple tree. Shake a shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you.
We're going to bed now.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
Okay, you all do what you want to do. Listen, you got any more of this onion dip?
Whatever.
Hey, look, Elvis.
Yes, sir.
We've got some film being developed in Walgreens. I think it's ready. It's under our name. Do you mind running in and getting it
for
us?
Not at all. I'll get it for you.
I appreciate it.
Sure.
Thanks.
No, don't mention it.
Punch it! Punch it! Let's go!
Hey! I was gonna get your film for you. I'm gonna go. Hey, Kim, I'm gonna go get your pictures. I'm gonna go get your pictures.
Elvis has left the building.
Thank goodness he's gone.
No kidding.
Tim, Kim, I got your pictures. Tim, Kim, I got your pictures. I got your pictures.
I'll be back.
Oh, he'll be back and back. And at the pageant again this Saturday night, Memories of Elvis. Again, they'll debut the trailer for the new Elvis the Apostle movie. We're looking forward to that, man.
Thank you.
Furniture's powerful.
I knew you tried to leave me at Walgreens, but I made it.
Yeah, you made it. No, I thought you'd wanted to walk, but you'd ask for some fresh air. I wasn't trying to leave.
It's good for you.
Yeah,
it's good for you. That's right.
Happy birthday to the king right here. Happy birthday, Elvis. We got more coming your way. It's Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.